is Vivek. The dead depend on you. You must consecrate them. You don't look...
Legions of Akaviri invaded our shores. Killing and burning, though we never knew why.
Fool, you think to tame the coral? I'll see you dead. The waters took friend and foe alike. The tides rolled in, crushing all of their power. Weakens. I feel it. The coral speaks to me. I'll meet you in its heart. You won't stop me. The coral heart is mine. My friend, can you hear me? The coral is dying. The Bretons stole its heart. The dregs serve us now, but it's not enough. Find me at the heart. Alexandra stands now inside the coral. She has stolen its heart, and it dies a slow death. We are joined, and I feel its pain as I feel my own. I fear touching the mind of the coral is not enough. We must merge body and soul. Alexandra has ripped the heart out of the coral. It may only live if it finds another one. I will not lie. I'm scared of what's to come. But I'm glad that you and Galen are here with me. Keep the heart safe. Goodbye.
We will. Goodbye, old friend.
Did I just see what I thought?
Konell, run while you can.
You're too late. The heart is mine.
Not for long.
Keep it safe. The coral and I can now live without it.